This video introduces you to the latest Thales Alenia space innovation on Galileo signals. This work has been carried out as part of the Jupiter project funded by the European GNSS Agency under the European Commission programme Horizon 2020. The work carried out by Thales Alenia Space aims at mitigating the main source of error for GNSS positioning in urban areas, namely the multipath, or the reflection of navigation satellite signals on buildings, especially important for critical navigation ITS applications, such as autonomous driving. Galileo is the European civil global satellite navigation system. It allows users worldwide to know their exact position in time and space with great precision and reliability. Once complete, the system will consist of 24 operational satellites and the ground infrastructure for the provision of positioning, navigation, and timing services. The Galileo program is funded and owned by the European Union. The European Commission has the overall responsibility for the program, managing and overseeing the implementation of all program activities. The multipath can result in positioning error of tens of meters. One way to reduce this error, albeit not removing it, is to select an adequate modulation for the satellite signal. As shown on this diagram, the envelope for multipath error for Galileo is much reduced compared to the GPS envelope for multipath error, thanks to the composite binary offset carrier, CBOC, signal modulation applied by Galileo. Still, there is remaining multipath error, and it is the purpose of this work to present a method to definitively remove it. Let's take the case of a vehicle equipped with a standard GNSS antenna. This standard antenna is a small patch antenna located on the roof of the vehicle. It allows the user to receive visible satellite signals from all over the sky. The antenna diagram is half spherical, meaning that the signals are received with the same reception gain, whatever their direction of arrival. As long as the vehicle is driving in a clear sky environment without reflecting areas, the antenna receives the direct signals from the navigation satellites. As a consequence, there is no multipath, and the computed GNSS trajectory, displayed in blue color, is very near to the true vehicle trajectory displayed here in red color. As the vehicle moves in an urban area, some reflections appear on the facade of buildings. This reflection in turn translates into an error of several meters on the estimated car trajectory. Let's rewind this scenario and assume now that the vehicle is equipped with a quadri-module GNSS antenna. This standard antenna is made from four small patch antennae located on the roof of the vehicle. It allows the user to tune the antenna pattern for an optimum reception of satellite signals. The antenna pattern can be steered towards navigation satellites, and any signal outside this direction will be strongly attenuated. As long as the vehicle is driving in a clear sky environment without reflecting areas, the accuracy of the GNSS position is the same as for a simple antenna. As the vehicle moves through an urban area, reflections appear on the facade of buildings. The implementation of a specific multipath mitigation algorithm allows the user to detect the reflected signals and reduce the antenna gain in their direction while having a strong direct signal reception. The error induced by the reflection is then kept to a minimal level, with an estimated car trajectory being close to the vehicle trajectory. This is the theory. Let's see now the results of the tests performed in real conditions in Toulouse, France, in a deep urban canyon. This is the circuit performed in the Toulouse urban area with a car equipped with the small patch antenna, the quadri module antenna, and the reference receiver, which allows the user to receive the reference trajectory. On this street in Toulouse, alongside the canal, the reference receiver provided this perfect track, while the GNSS receiver, connected to the small patch antenna, provided an erroneous track. When analyzing the configuration of visible satellites at that time, we noticed that the satellite GO6 is a strong candidate for reflection on the trees, resulting in the erroneous track. At the same time, the GNSS receiver connected to the quadri-module antenna detects the anomalous direction of reception for the signals from GO6 and removes it from the computation of the position. This work has shown that the use of Galileo signals combined with the quadri-module antenna reduces errors in positioning in urban areas, which is essential for critical navigation ITS applications. This work by Thales Alenia Space has been performed as part of the Jupiter project, funded by the European GNSS Agency under the European Commission programme Horizon 2020.